Hello and welcome, I'm Stormo and this is the Daily Gaming News for the 9th of March 2018. Nintendo Direct Roundup. Earlier today, Nintendo had one of its occasional Nintendo Direct streams. Today's Direct focused primarily on Switch titles, with a few 3DS announcements at the beginning. For the 3DS, Nintendo announced a port of Bowser's Inside Story, the third game in the Mario & Luigi series, as well as a remake of the original Luigi's Mansion. For the Switch, Nintendo made several major announcements. Several games not previously announced for the Switch will be coming to the system this year. Okami will be a digital-only release with support for both touch and motion controls that launches mid-year. Undertale was teased, but no release date was announced. Little Nightmares will launch on May 18 in a complete edition that brings the original game and all downloadable content for it into a single package. South Park, The Fractured But Whole will also debut on the Switch on April 24 with DLC available as a separate purchase. Former PlayStation 4 exclusive Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy will be coming to the Switch, marking the first time Crash Bandicoot has graced a Nintendo platform. Square Enix revealed that Octopath Traveler will launch on Switch on July 13. Nintendo also made some big announcements regarding its own franchises. Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition will launch on Switch on May 18. More information was revealed about Mario Tennis Aces, showing the game's various systems and mechanics, as well as a Wii Sports-style motion control mode. Splatoon 2 is getting a major update soon that will add a new rank, Rank X, to the game, as well as new gear and maps. In addition, Splatoon 2 is getting a major new paid expansion later this year. This expansion adds several new single-player levels, as well as the ability to play as Octolings in multiplayer. Finally, Nintendo showed off a teaser confirming that a Super Smash Bros. Game is in development for the Switch. It's not known if the game is an updated version of Super Smash Bros. For Wii U or an entirely new entry in the series. The trailer did tease that Squidling characters from Splatoon will be making their Smash Bros. Debut in the new title. Ubisoft announces The Division 2. Massive Entertainment, the game's developer, announced the sequel to the 2016 loot-based cover shooter earlier today. Creative director Julian Geraghty said in a live stream that there are so many stories and so many experiences we want to explore within The Division that we really thought a sequel was the best way to investigate these things. There will be two updates to the original Division between now and the sequel's launch, adding new features to the game. The first update will add legendary difficulty for the game's Amherst and Grand Central missions, while the second update will add shields and activities that lead into the sequel by unlocking content when it launches. No release date for The Division 2 has been announced at this stage. Call of Duty Black Ops 4 announced. After a social media leak earlier this week, Activision have revealed that the next installment of the Call of Duty franchise will be the fourth game in the Treyarch-developed Black Ops sub-series. The company announced that the game will release on October 12th for PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One. Further details for Black Ops 4 will be revealed on May 17th. Fortnite Battle Royale coming to iOS and Android. The game will launch on iOS next week, with Android coming in the next few months. According to Epic, the game will be the same as the home console and PC versions. Mobile players will be able to play with PC and PlayStation 4 players. The mobile version is currently restricted to an invite-only system, with players able to register on Fortnite's website for a chance at being invited into the game. For iOS, players will also need a minimum of an iPhone 6S or SE, an iPad Air 2, an iPad Mini 4 or iPad Pro, or 2017 iPad in order to run the game. Another World coming to Switch. In a separate announcement outside of today's Nintendo Direct, developer Dotemu announced that Eric Chahi's classic action-adventure title would be coming to the Switch later in the year. The game will feature the ability to swap between original graphics and updated HD graphics. There will also be three difficulty modes. The game is expected to launch this autumn, but no specific date has been revealed at this stage. That's all the gaming news for today. We'll leave you now with the trailer for Bombslinger, an explosive action maze game that launches on PC, Xbox One, and Nintendo Switch on April the 11th.